and your staff are to make sure every resident remains under stringent medical observation.
Understood. But, Overseer.
No buts. This is for the good of the Vault. We can't risk this pathogen spreading, Dr. Forsythe.
Yes, Overseer.
How is Austin doing?
Not good. The infection has progressed quite rapidly. We need a way to stop it from spreading.
Then let's hope that outsider pulls through and gets us a cure.
Something. another stranger. Are you Voltech Security? I've waited so very patiently for you to arrive.
Yes. Yes, I am.
Superb! I placed an emergency call so long ago, I was beginning to think something dreadful must have happened. I am pleased to report I completed my primary duties 83 years ago. Thousands of pathogens were grown in the mole rat hosts. Then a single broad-spectrum cure was developed to treat them all. Very satisfying work for many decades. Now, please tell me you are authorized to release me from the lab.
I am so authorized. You are released.
Superb. I had almost given up all hope of leaving here. I'll open the door for you. Since you are a Voltech representative, I entrust you with the broad spectrum cure I developed. If you have an equivalent to my digital Hippocratic Oath, please use it quickly to prevent any undue suffering. However, be advised, there is only one dose left, and I can no longer make any more. If that is all...
Thanks for the cure.
It is my hope that this cure finds its way to someone who needs it. Hopefully now I can properly further my scientific research. Since my job here is done, I think I will follow you out.